No.
Hello.
Hello.
A lapel mic is perfect for when you're giving a talk to someone.
Mm-hmm.
Downsides to it is you can take in unnecessary noises like breathing.
Voice break.
Yeah, I know. Shotgun mic's perfect for when you're trying to capture someone's voice directionally. Downside to it is, not sure.
You can come down, we just finished.